40 feet, shipping container. No power, no water, no sewer, no windows, but I will get there. I got the name Wombat. I was out in the surf one day and some old guy paddled out. He was like, you know, get out of the road, you bloody wombat. And then everyone else went, oh, he does look like a wombat.
From a shipping container to the biggest blog ever.
Will Skicks and Wombat create the best house on the street?
First thing is, you need to get some boots on. Get them slappers off.
The new blog starts Sunday, July 9.
Reject paying more. Get into the Reject Shop for bath towels now $3 each. Finish Quantum 40 pack just $10. Schmacko strap 750 grams just $10. Come on, get savvy at the Reject Shop.
Under old laws, some businesses would use international loopholes to avoid paying tax. So from the 1st of July, large multinational corporations that move undeclared profits overseas will be penalised with a tax of 40%. As a result, more money will be invested here, benefiting Australian communities and the economy. Because if it's earned here, it should be taxed here. Find out more at fairtax.gov.au. Authorised by the Australian Government, Canberra.
A new floor is a great way to get a new look for your home. It's also a great way to change how it feels underfoot and just to rejuvenate your whole place and spruce things up.
Carpet tiles, only $25.90 each. Gummison Blockout Roller Blind, $63.90. Senso Natural Vinyl Plates, $68.60 per pack. Dunlop 1-litre vinyl adhesive, just $18.85.
Where you find a competitor's lower price on the same stock item, we'll beat it by 10%. Lowest prices are just the beginning, that's our policy.
Battles over the last 30 years. It's where legends are remembered and new ones born. In 2017, we're celebrating a rich 30-year history. Join us at McDonald Jones Stadium this Saturday when we take on the Brisbane Broncos and enjoy a great evening.